Christ, shine in our hearts and kindle in us the fire of your love. The light of Christ has come into the world.
The light of Christ has
come into the world. Mm-hmm. David my servant, with thy holy will have I anointed him. My hand will hold him fast, and my arm will make him strong. No enemy shall deceive him, nor any wicked man bring him down. I crush his foes before him, and strike down those who hate him. My faithfulness and love shall be with him, and he shall be victorious through my name. I shall make his dominion extend from the great sea to the river. He will say to me, "You are my Father, my God, and the rock of my salvation." I will make him my firstborn, and higher than the kings of the earth. I will keep my love for him forever, and my covenant will stand firm before him. I will establish his name forever, and his throne as the days of heaven. If his children forsake my law, and do not walk according to my judgments, if they break my statutes, do not keep my commandments, I will punish their transgressions with a rod, and their iniquities with a lash. But I will not take my love from them, nor let my faithfulness prove false. I will not break my covenant, nor change what is on my lips. Once for all, I have sworn by my holiness, I will not lie to David. His line shall endure forever, and his throne as a sun before me. He shall stand fast forevermore like the moon, and the abiding witness in the sky.
Saw them going and recognized them, and they hurried there on foot from all the towns.
Put thyself to our sight.
Put thy balm to our wounds. Put thy linen robe to our skin.
O healing hand,
O Son of God,
the God of salvation.
Let us confess our sins against God and our neighbor.
We have sinned against you, O God, for the ways we have hurt those around us, for the ways we have grieved the Spirit within us, for the good things we have failed to do. Forgive us, Lord, forgive us.
Almighty God, have mercy upon us. Forgive us all our sins through our Lord Jesus Christ. Strengthen our bodies, minds, and spirits, and keep us close to the heart of God.
Amen.
Amen.
Peace be in your thinking, peace in your heart, peace with creation, peace with one another. Peace of Christ be with all of us.
And also with you.
Let us exchange a sign.
Peace. Please stand for the Lord's Prayer. And now, as our Savior Christ has taught us, we are bold to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen.
for the good of the soul.
This is the body of
Christ, open that we may be whole. This cup that's promised by God, through His word, fills our soul. Good for the mother of souls.
Heaven is entwined with earth. We have taken the divine life into ourselves. And so, now each may say,
I have myself clothed with the strength of Christ. I shall not be imprisoned. I shall not be harmed.
I shall not be downtrodden. I shall not be left alone. I shall not be tainted. I shall not be overwhelmed. I go clothed in Christ's white garments. I go free to weave Christ's patterns.
I go to serve Christ's weak ones.
Let us pray for Christ's presence with those in need this night.
Keep watch, dear Lord, with those who work, watch,
and will be this night.
And give your angels charge over those who sleep. Tend the sick, Lord Christ.
Give rest
to the weary. Bless the dying. Soothe the suffering. Pity the afflicted, shield the joyous,
and all for your love's sake.
Amen.
The shielding of God be with us, the love of God to enfold us, the peace of God to still us, the Spirit of God to fill us, the saints of God to inspire us, this hour, this night, forever. And may the blessing of God Almighty, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit rest upon us, and shine out with us this night and always.
Amen.
May the road rise up to meet us. May the wind be always at our back. May the
sun shine
warm
upon
our
face so.
And the rains fall soft upon our fields until we meet again. May God hold us all in the palm of His hand.
Amen.
Amen.
Go in peace to love and serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.